You the best, honey. Fine ass in a pic. Had to get a text from you. Loving how that gold sit on your neck, honey. That gold chain is on your neck. I love the way you dress. Got a nigga so impressed.
What's up, honeys? Hey, y'all. Hey. Merry Christmas. Okay, so I'm gonna make a quick little video because this video probably might be like 5, 6, 7, 8 minutes. It's not even 10, but I'm just not gonna do a lot of talking. But y'all know I love to talk. I get to say one thing, gotta say another because you remind me. See, I ain't even have to say all that. I ain't gotta explain myself, but I like to explain myself. So the title of this video is gonna be what I wanted versus what I got. Now what I asked, y'all know the things that I be doing, what I got versus what I asked for. That's what I'm about to do. I didn't ask for nothing, really, cause I don't be knowing what I want for real. I know what I wanted for Christmas the day after. I mean, the day before Christmas, Christmas Eve, I figured out, oh, I want a Fenty skincare set. Like the whole set for like $128. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to get that for myself. Nobody would probably just think to get that for me. Cause I'm not just very open with how I take care of my skin. I have good skin. If y'all want a skincare routine, let me know. Let me know. Okay, so here, let's get into it. Let's get started. I need a freaking camera. I don't know why I ain't think of that. Why I ain't think of that? I don't know what got me that if I would have asked for it. Yeah, I probably should have asked for that. Y'all, my camera keep going crooked. Oh, see why I can never just make a quick video? It's always something. Let's get started, like I said. Period. Y'all might be seeing it.
Oh, I forgot.
So, like I said, I'm just gonna grab through and pick up. I just love this. This is the last day I get to wear these, y'all. It's Christmas. I can't wear this after Christmas. I got a freaking Dove set, a Nourishing Beauty gift set from my mama's boyfriend. It come with body cream, body polish, like an exfoliant. I can do that. And a loofah and a body wash, a full size body wash. I fuck with these. Yeah, yeah. My mama got me a Vans beanie. This baby pink is hitting. I will try it on right now, but I got on makeup and I don't want to risk getting makeup on it. But isn't it super cute? She also got me a Vans shirt. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Off the wall. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. You see it, get into it. That's a nice little drip fit. Y'all, these, I'ma insert a little clip of my reaction. I recorded us opening gifts just in case I had crazy reactions. And with this right here, baby, I might have went a little crazy. I was crying a little bit. But y'all, my sister got this made for me. It's a hoodie, like I got the hoodie back here, but it's a hoodie. Y'all, I love him. I love him. Yeah, I'm wearing these, bro. I might sleep with him. I might sleep with this just to say I'm sleeping in a bed with him. Like, bro, it looks so professional. I thought she ordered these or like bought it out of the store, but she got it made.
Oh,
this is
your
hoodie,
though. Don't check me.
Okay, I'm not gonna
stay on my
desk.
Ooh.
You forgot
really
working on my
desk.
Okay,
I'm
gonna
stay on my
Don't
you look good together? My mama got me a good old Whitney Houston shirt. What's up? Little graphic t-shirt. I could dress this up. I can make this cute though. I like graphic shirts because I can make that cute. Mm-hmm. Y'all, I really don't be dressing like what I want to dress like because of the town I'm in. It's just like, you know, I dress basic here, but the style that I really have, it don't deserve to be down here. What kind of movie don't deserve to be down here? It's too exclusive. Okay. The next thing I'm about to need is a freaking hoodie with Kobe and his daughter on there. That is so cute. I'm gonna give me some jeans and like some Jordans or something like that to wear with these, you know, sports it up real cutesy like. Little cute outfit. I got me some Vans. They just came out last month. Aren't these neat? Look at that. Super cute. I love these. I love them. Y'all, get into it. Y'all thought that was it, cause it ain't. She also got me some more Vans. I got the baby pink ones. Super cute. I can't wait to wear these. These are so cute.
Oh, my camera keep cutting off because I ain't got no storage. So I gotta hurry up. I'm sorry, y'all. Quick little visit. Y'all got a quick little visit to the honey room. Her BFF got me this. She got me a freaking makeup set and carrier from Ulta Beauty. Like, it come with the shadows, the contour stuff, the brow stuff. I used it this morning. All the primers and all that. She did great with that one. My brother bought me this. He bought me like a little purse clutch mini bag / wallet thingy. Super cute.
I'm gonna get my buttles back. You know what I'm saying? I just got my hair cut. And she better not edit me out.
But yeah, I haven't taken the chain out though. But it extends. So this is super cute. I like it. It gives me bougie vibes. Mm-hmm. My mama boyfriend got me a diamond necklace. It's from Zales. Super cute. My mama got me this one from Zales. Some more diamonds. Yeah. My sister also got me a dove set, so I got two of those. Y'all remember my own boyfriend got me one, and then it's since my sister got me that one. Okay, so my mama also got me some earrings from Zales, some little diamond earrings, some little heart ones to match my mother freaking necklace, bruh. Super cute. Like I said, everything real, okay? Cause perfect. One of my other gifts, I don't know where I put it, but my friend got me like some decor to hang on my wall, and then she also got me this pillow with our faces on there. I told her she was being selfish because she put her whole face on here, bro. And then have, no, I'm just playing. That's how the picture is. But she got me this. So yeah, I think that's all I have in here. I got some more stuff that I have to, you know, go pick up from people and stuff like that. But I was like, let me go ahead and do this video tonight because I'm probably not gonna feel like doing it tomorrow when I look at my other stuff. Like I said, I run out of storage and run out of breath. So yeah, that's about it for today. Y'all, I love this. I just love Christmas. I'm kind of sad that it's over. Kind of sad. But yeah. That's it. See y'all in the next video. Bye, honeys. Get it poppin' like me. Who you know that's really poppin' like me? Who you know gon' get it poppin' like me?